It looks like any other summer day along the Santa Cruz Wharf. Parents with their children enjoying the day, except something unusual recently happened here, and parents are on alert.
No, it's devastating. It just feels terrible to not feel safe in your own home, your own hometown, you know. And for tourists, it would be great for people to come here and feel safe.
Thursday night, as a 13-year-old was leaving this restroom next to the Santa Cruz Wharf maintenance yard, one man held him while another touched him.
Well, the 13-year-old did a great job. He did everything he was supposed to do. He was able to get away from the individuals. He came straight to his mom. They called 911. He was even able to stay calm enough that within a day provide sketches for us.
The flyers are now posted up and down the wharf. One man is described as a scruffy-looking white man in his late 20s, 5 feet 9 inches to 6 feet tall, with dark hair. The second man is about the same age and height, with short brown hair, but heavier.
It's a concern when you have people out there that are doing horrible things.
Keeping a closer eye maybe on them?
Absolutely.
Businesses don't believe there will be any financial backlash from this because they believe it's an isolated incident.
It impacts you on the personal end of it, you know what I mean? That to know it happens right next door to you.
And police have stepped up patrols, are also hoping video cameras from some of the businesses on the wharf may also give them a better idea of who they're after, Dan.
All right, thanks very much. Appreciate it, Phil. So again, here's another look at the sketch of the two men wanted by police. One described as a scruffy-looking white man in his late 20s, 5'9 to 6 feet tall with dark hair. Second about the same age and size with short brown hair but heavier set.